wanalipwa kupitia kwa zakula ya SRC. Managers ambao wako hapa, pole tu pole pole kwa kuongea kiendelea.
Naitwa Boniface Magalasa kutoka Muranda Ward. Swali langu la kwanza ni allocate pesa kwa
kindly
huwa zinaenda wapi hapa hiyo financial year? Alafu swali la pili na la mwisho,
the duplication of entries, kwa Swahili wanasema kufanya kosa si kosa lakini kurudia. You cannot make three duplicate entries with a different amount, then you say that's an error. No, that is a budgeted thing and you clearly know. So that means when this thing goes through, they are going to merge it and they are going to remove some amounts that we are not going to tell where. We cannot even have an audit for that because they are telling me you have two different departments, because we have two different entries of catering. They are telling me those are two different departments. We have two kitchens in the same office because they're saying those are two different departments. So it's not making sense. So when they are here convincing us that that's an error, I mean, this document has gone through a committee, and a committee is not one. It's not one person. This is a committee comprising of many people. We have to be keen when these documents come to public participation. It's not coming here for public confirmation. It's public participation. We are coming to get views from the public and not coming to get signing sheets to be approved. So let us get things right.
Kulingana na this budget ya estimate 2024-2025 ya Kakamega County, there is some anomaly that we are realizing, and it's like wastage of taxpayers' fund. And specifically I'm speaking about the health sector, where there's hire of ambulance services at 165 million. Now, imagine one ambulance which is fully equipped, it can cost maybe 15 million, roughly. Now, 165 million can cost how many ambulance if we purchase than hiring? Now, hiring is also a form of something like budget corruption. Kwa sababu kama hii ambulance inanunuliwa, what will be remaining is just maintenance and repair. We don't have to keep on hiring ambulances, yet other county wako na ambulances ambazo wamenunua na wanafanya maintenance and repair. Number two is on Ultoni Fish Pond. That project is already stalled. It was handed over to an investor, Das Investor, Ikotoa Baopo Stadium. Why are they allocating 7 million to Litoni Factory? Hiyo pesa ingeenda kwa health services, wa purchase drugs and other sub-county that are stalled, kama Shamahubu Hospital and the rest of other sub-county hospitals which lack facilities.
Ni vizuri manake kuna location ambayo county government ilikuwa imeweka kwa ajili ya hiring of ambulances, lakini leo wananchi wametoa maoni yao, na pia wajua ni vizuri kusikiza mwananchi. Amesema badala ya kutumia fedha kama hizo to hire ambulances, ni vizuri tukue na program even if itakuwa in phases ya kununua ambulances zetu za county. Na mimi nimekaribisha maoni kama hayo, tutakapokuwa na vikao na executive tutaleta pia jambo hilo mbele yao ili tuone the best way tunaweza tatua hilo swala. This budget has been printed by just normal printers. I don't want to prematurely make a judgment that maybe the simple mistake that we have pointed out or that has been pointed out by the members of the public, it is a deliberate move by the executive. No, we will have as a committee to sit down, analyze all the concerns in relation to that, and if indeed it's a duplicate of vote heads, therefore we will have to bring to task the relevant departments for them to be able to explain to us and clarify such kind of anomalies. Hizi projects ambazo wanasema zimestall, hazijastall. Some of the projects are funded in consecutive financial years. Kwa hivyo unapata pesa ambayo imewekwa leo, labda mwaka huu ni ya phase 1, ile ambayo itawekwa next year itakuwa ya phase 2, namna hiyo namna hiyo. So ukipata labda contractor akidelay kidogo, ni kawaida mwananchi ataona ni kama ile project ime stall. Lakini kile ambacho nitahakikishia wananchi wa Kakamega ni kwamba katika hii bajeti new project hazitaanzwa kabla zile ambazo zilishaanza kwa hii financial year ambayo inaisha hazijakamilika.